This work presents a control framework that combines model-based optimal control and reinforcement learning to achieve versatile and robust legged locomotion. We designed an RL task to replicate motions from solving a finite horizon control problem with a simplified robot model. The base and feet motions from model-based control demonstrations help to maintain distinct gait styles and easily integrate user-defined motion parameters. Meanwhile, by leveraging realistic simulation data that reflects whole-body dynamics, RL effectively overcomes the inherent limitations in reference motions due to modeling simplifications. To train a single policy-producing diverse quadrupedal gait pattern, we employ a gait parameterization that represents quadrupedal gaits using four phase variables. Furthermore, we generate the reference motions on demand during RL training with a randomly selected body velocity command and a desired gait pattern. This strategy enables us to develop a more versatile controller supporting runtime gait and body velocity switching. To demonstrate the capability of our framework, we compared our policy to an MPC method and a baseline policy that imitates kinematic reference motions. The MPC based on a simple model fails to capture the rotational dynamics of bound motions. Our policy is trained to imitate the reference motions generated by the same model, but the RL generalizes the motions over the whole body dynamics. As a result, it learns to produce small rotational movements rather than strictly adhering to the reference motions. The baseline policy fails to produce prompt motions due to its imitation of reference motions that ignore the dynamic effects of flying phases. This highlights the importance of incorporating dynamic effect in generating reference motions through model-based control demonstrations. In this experiment, we assess the robustness of our policy in rejecting external perturbation by applying a pushing force to the robot's base. Our policy demonstrates superior performance to the RL baseline policy, which utilizes a reward function based on heuristics. In the final simulation experiment, we trained an RL policy on terrains consisting of square steps of random height. While the MPC struggles to navigate the terrains due to limitations in its model, our policy successfully generalizes the reference motions generated using the same model and exhibits enhanced adaptability to locomotion on rough terrains. In hardware experiments, we validated our approach by deploying our policy onto the Unitree Go 1 hardware platform. Our policy successfully produces diverse gait patterns while effectively withstanding external pushes and navigating through rough terrains. Moreover, our method can be readily applied to various quadruped robots without robot-specific reward adjustments, thanks to model-based optimal control demonstrations that address variations in physical characteristics of different robots.